What's up, Playboys? It's Shake Out the Miles. I'm back. And today we're going to be covering the Will, Jada, August, Alcina love triangle. And exactly why this proves one man can't satisfy her, alright? So, right off the bat, I completely understand now why Jaden Smith wears dresses, okay? This is exactly why men want to be bitches nowadays, is because women get the most respect in our society, okay? Women are the only people that are loved unconditionally, alright? This proves that a girl could cheat on you, and still you have to fight for her back. Will is fighting for his wife back after she cheated on him because she wanted to feel good. So we're going to uncover all this stuff today, but this is exactly, guys, why I'm not ever going to get married. Because what's the point, right? What's the point of being married when your wife, if she feels like it, will fuck another man to feel good, to make herself feel good? And when that shit doesn't work, she'll come back to you and say, hey, well, I learned my lesson. I learned that another man can't make me happy. Bitch, you 44 years old. You fucked a 23-year-old nigga. And your whole recourse is you were just trying to be happy? Then what the fuck? Why the fuck did I marry your ass? See, this is why I lost respect for Will Smith. Because Will plays all these alpha roles in movies. But in his private life, he's a beta male. He's a beta cuck. And you should, if you haven't seen the Red Table Talk show that they have on Facebook, you can see exactly why I feel this way. His face will look miserable, all right? So let's break down what happened. This all started when August Alsina recently did an interview with Angela Yee, and he confessed that he was given blessings from Will Smith to essentially fuck his wife. Now, if that's not cuckoldry, I don't know what the fuck is, all right? Getting the blessing from Will Smith to fuck your wife? What? Like, what girl's gonna give the blessing for you to fuck her husband? What girl's gonna give you her blessing, right? Unbelievable, right? And that just proves to you guys that there's a double standard for cheating, right? When a woman cheats, it's because she's broken. That's what Jada said. She's broken, you know, and she didn't feel good in a long time. She wanted a good feeling, right? Yo, Steph Curry, be aware of your wife because she's heading down this path, all right? She's heading down this path and she's taking notes. All these girls are taking notes, all right? But it also just proves this idea that happy wife, happy life myth, right? When Jada was confronted by Will at the Red Table Talk, he said, so essentially, why did you do this? What was your reason for having an entanglement with August Alsina, which is just a relationship? And she just said that, you know, she was trying to find happiness. Well, if you want to be a good husband and you want to allow your wife to find happiness, you tell me that you have to allow your wife to fuck another man to be happy so she could find happiness. If you looked at Will, did Will Smith look happy? Not at all. Will Smith didn't look happy at all. You know, and I'm not gonna cover this topic for too long because honestly, there's so much wrong about this. I could spend hours on this. But the real moral of the story is, what's the point of being married if at the end of the day, if you're rich, attractive, you have some great kids with a woman, she's still gonna want to fuck another man. You know, she's still gonna want to fuck another man. And why do women want to do this? Because women are more narcissistic than people think. Women are more sociopathological than most people think. Now, I have no problem with women. I have a wonderful time with women. But I know that I can't give them my commitment because at the end of the day, a woman's going to put herself first. I don't want to put myself first. So instead of us having these binding contracts, I say off the jump, if you want to fuck somebody, go ahead. What ends up happening in my situations is girls don't want to fuck anyone else. So I don't date anyone with commitments, you know? I guess you could say, I'm like a serial dater. I date multiple women, and I'm not in a committed relationship with any of them because of shit like this, you know? And Will should have seen the red flags, you know? If a girl cuts her hair short, she's trying to be domineering, okay? If she won't take your last name, Will, Jada Pinkett did not take his last name. She hyphened his last name through marriage. She doesn't respect you. And even after all that, coming out Well, because I've seen a minute that he's fucking Jada Pinkett Smith. Will Smith still took her back. And even though he was miserable doing it, he had to admit to the world that he's just a beta cuck. Alright? And has this been going on? Is August Alsina the only one that's been hooking up with Jada Pinkett? I don't think so. I think Jada Pinkett is hooking up with other guys. Or she has. Maybe Will Smith is as well. I think, honestly, they should just get a divorce. You know, why even be together? What's the point of having a wife if your wife gets to screw anybody? Anyone gets to blow your wife's back out? What's the point of having that? Doesn't make any sense to me. But that's it for this video, guys. I just want to comment on that quickly because everyone had Will and Jada as their relationship goals. You know, and honestly, they're not my relationship goals. I ain't trying to get married to a girl that's going to screw somebody else. You know, and then just lie to everybody saying that we're separated. Guys weren't separated, okay? You knew damn well that your wife wants to fuck other guys, and you have to let her because it's the only way you could keep her. And if that's how I gotta keep my wife, I'm not getting married. Well, Jada has all the power. This is exactly why Jaden Smith wears dresses and shit, because he knows that his mom has more balls than his dad, y'all. It's a damn shame and a disgrace. But you know what? This is what America's society has came to. But probably gonna cover this more in another video. I want to quickly touch on it. You guys, make sure you subscribe to my channel. We're talking about all alpha male stuff here. We're talking about becoming better men. We're talking about being masculine. We're talking about how to improve your life and how to deal with these girls by understanding female nature, right? But until then, I'll talk to you guys soon. Peace.